58 seconds to play in the football game. West Virginia has it back, 80 yards away from the end zone. Kevin White has hit on 8 of his last 10 passes for 128 yards. A strong second half. This is Gay. And John Gay gets 5. Second down and 5, West Virginia. Goes to number 80 and hits him for a first down. Neil Todd Fisher. And Fisher goes to midfield. First down, Mountaineers.
That's the second best throw that White has made today. This is the most difficult one that he's made, throwing back across the shoulder to the tight end in the crease. The tight end is getting right in between the safety man and the cornerback, and he hits him right on the numbers, over the linebackers, in front of Thurman and inside of Russell. Perfect throw.
Minutes to play in the game. They send Wolfley with it for a yard. That's his first loss of the year. Second down and 9. White sideline. Drury out of bounds. And they put him out at the 42. So he's a couple of yards short of his first down. Third down and 2. Third and 2. White looks around, looks at the BC defense, and doesn't like the play call. So with 7:21 to play in the football game and Boston College leading by 5, West Virginia is talking. One side of the stadium filled with 60,000 plus is yelling, "Let's go," and the other side is yelling, "Mountaineer." And right now, West Virginia looking at a big play in this ball game. Third down and 2 at the Boston College 42. They go to John Gay for the first down as he crosses the 40 to the 39. Boston College hasn't defeated West Virginia since 1976. A 14-3 decision. Showing blitz here. White gets it away in a hurry. Hits Fisher with it. And Fisher is cut down at the 35. Picked up 4 yards on the 19.
First down, I guess.
Second down and 5. That's a first down. Big John Gay, 210-pound junior, pounding over the left side. 25-yard line, that's a pickup of 3 yards. Second and 7. There goes Gay. All the way to the 5, the 4. Well, Thurman finally brought him down.
What a hole that he had. We have another chance to see in the end zone the blocking of the right side of the line. Schulich and the tight end Fisher. Look at the area right there as Fisher makes the keep up. You could drive a truck through it. And someone, I can't tell who that is, that missed the tackle. Finally, Thurman brings him down, but the 5-yard line.
First and goal, ball right on the 5. Gay. Touchdown.
Official got hurt, Keith, I believe. Boston College, West Virginia only had 10 players, didn't have the wide receiver, Drury, in the ballgame. I'd want him out there.
Indeed.
Same formation, trips to the right that they used before.
Trips one for Drury, and the pass is in.
Pass interference.
And a flag thrown.
Pass interference. Receiver, the defensive back, it looked like he did not play the ball. No, it's offensive pass interference.
Well, they're going to eat it.
Oh, they ate it, yeah.
Wave it off.
Okay.
Ball was tipped. So it is now a one-point ball game. West Virginia leads.
Here's the two-point play. Drew's going to break inside. The rule clearly says once the ball is tipped, there's no pass interference. So the ball is tipped right there by Von Nessen, right there. Then it goes up in the air. Then the interference takes place, but it's not called as interference because of the...
Boston College possessions in this half of the ball game. Punt, 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 punt. Of course, in one, they only had three snaps. In the first half, Flutie had 171 yards. In the second half, Doug has 82.
Give credit to the two things, the West Virginia offense keeping the ball, and secondly, the West Virginia defense forcing Flutie to throw the ball inaccurately on the run.
Hang on here. Phelan. He's got a first down. He catches 84 yards now. Smalls almost got him, but he wings it away to Gieselman. And he's on the West Virginia 4 at the West Virginia 49.
And the blitz. No, just the fake.
He's checked off. Gets it away down the middle, incomplete, intended for Darren.